Right, hello everyone. We are currently stood at the foot of Ben Nevis Mountain in Scotland.
Who would have thought I would not at 3 o'clock in the morning to go walking? But I am. Well, in need of charity and Reece's expedition.
Hi peeps, this is the summit of Ben Nevis, we've made it.
If you're not keen, you can just see the plateau of the summit.
I survived, just survived.
Okay, we're gonna have to make a pretty quick ascent.
In the UK. We just thought we wanted to get your camera out and show you some view from down here, because obviously when we're on the summit it was really foggy, really windy, really rainy. You probably couldn't hear me. So just as we're descending, you want to look round and look at this view. Come down and start seeing these views. It actually makes challenges like this a whole lot easier. So it's all about looking on the bright side of things, knowing about the causes you're doing it for. We'll see you at the bottom.
Is now half one, 10.5 hours in. Hopefully get to the top and back by 4 o'clock. Up there.
Here we are, sweet scarf up like.
Two down, well, 1.5 down, 1.5 to go.
Right, that's it. Base of Scarfell Pike. Took about the same time as it did for Ben Nevis, which is pretty good because it normally takes a bit longer because it's a bit more remote.
5:10. Took us around 3 hours 45 minutes.
Hello, here we are on the last leg home run. This is the Fort Snowdon. It's nearly 10 o'clock, so that gives us 5 hours to complete the challenge, which should be pretty easy, really. Right, here we are at the summit of Snowdon. I want to be spending a little time up here as possible, to be honest, because even you can see at home the conditions are absolutely horrendous. It's been like a bit of a farewell greeting from the three peaks. The summit's just that rock up there. I'm sorry if you can't see me, but this is literally all you can see. There's that much thick mist and we've done really well to get up here.
Finish line. Did we do it in time? Yeah, it's just 2:01 for those you can't see. 23 hours exactly.